book, but one of the books I read about meditation, you know, pretending you're a bubble floating down the river.